Hello, everybody. Last night, I tried to make this update and this thing malfunctioned. I don't know how. But yes, hello. What do I have in mind today? What I had in mind yesterday, I don't have in mind today, which stinks. But whatever, I'll improvise. So you may have read on the LifeShield fan page and the LifeShield Twitter, if you check them out, that we have ourselves professional lighting. Yep. We only have one professional light today, which was supposed to be yesterday, that I was supposed to do it. I'm putting in an order for a new light, and we're just gonna make it look as authentic as I can. So the films are gonna look a lot better, a lot cooler. And I've been studying a lot, reading a lot, so we'll see. But I'll show you the light that we have right here. Yes, made in China. Chinese people are really smart. Here it is. This is the Fancier studio light with red bulkhead. So, comes with everything. It has the barnyard doors, as they call it. Can't open this one. There we go. Oh. It's got the barnyard doors and everything. So we'll see, we'll see how it does. Which I think it's gonna do a lot for this for the films. And I'll be saving up money for some LEDs. I'm going all in. I'm going all in. What better way than to have your own equipment, right? So we'll see how most of it pans out. It's really small, it's really light, which is good. The other ones scare me a little bit. I think those are going to be, well, pretty heavy. Oh, maybe this is how you do it. I'm just learning this thing now. I apologize. All right, I'm going to put it back. Someone just notified me on Facebook. That's what that was. Also, now I'm going to be starting shoutouts. Last night I spoke to somebody and I told them about LifeShield Productions, what we do and what we're doing, that we're a movie industry, not really an industry or a company, nobody really works for me, but it's working out really cool. I spoke to him a lot. He became a fan on Facebook. He, is preparing to watch all my stuff. So it's something really, really cool that's happened. In fact, I have his theme song. I have to find it again. Hold on a second. Yep, I have his theme song right here. And this is pretty much where he's from. He comes from all the way in Australia. That's why I played that song. He's my buddy Mitchell. We spoke on webcam together. And it was really, really cool. It was funny because I had this joke for him. And he was like, well, actually, I looked at him because he had long hair. And I'm like, dude, really? You look like a, you could be a future Steve Jobs. And he goes, I'm an Apple developer. And I'm like, what? After I said that joke. So then he turns his camera around. He takes his webcam, turns it around. He's got Like, let's say, okay, right here is my computer. I have a laptop. Here is his desktop, right here. This is his desktop. On the side of him, he's got two Apple, no, this is where the monitor is, thank you. Two Apple desktops right on the right side of his computer. And I'm like, okay. Then he's got the monitor, the mouse, the keyboard, everything. I'm like, you gotta be rich to get something like that. So a shout out to my boy Mitchell. He's gonna be bringing all his friends from Australia onto this channel. He's gonna be bringing a lot of friends onto the Twitter page and a lot of friends onto the fan page. So big shout out to Australia and to my main guy Mitchell. In more news, today I just had news come on Facebook that my buddy Mike, who played in Spiritual Warfare 2 as the main angel that I myself, who played as the devil, fought in the movie. And if you've seen some of Creation Studios, which is his network, which is his like fan page or whatever, I think there was a description before, but I'll put it in here now so you can go visit him and write to him, because a family member went into the hospital. They had some serious problems. That person's there right now, so, you know, go on to Creation Studios, facebook.com/Creation Studios fan page, and write out to Mike, you know, wish him good luck, you know, with his family and everything, and we're just hoping for a nice, speedy recovery for them. All right, I think that's it. Oh, no. Also, have you guys started drawing pictures for us? Because I really want to get this Facebook profile changed on the fan page. I want to get the Life Shield YouTube fan page. And put your name down the bottom on the fan page, so that way I know who you are. You can get a nice humongous shout out. That's what I'm going to start doing from now on. I want you guys to feel like we hear you. I hear you. I want you to feel that way. You know, this is not a fan page where where you don't comment on anything, and, you know, I hear you. All right, so, guys, you have a wonderful Saturday. The groundhog didn't see its shadow. I don't know if that means spring's coming. I never really believed in the groundhog. I don't. I'm just like, it's a groundhog, you know? I always let weather explain itself to me. But, hey, I guess if he didn't see its shadow, that's good. All right, guys, well, you have a good Saturday. Enjoy the rest of your day. Rest well. Enjoy spending time with your families and everything. Have a good one, guys. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.